Hello everyone. Today I will show you how to stop applications from automatically opening on startup on your Mac. Some applications run in the background and consume CPU, memory, and network resources, even when you are not using them. By removing unnecessary logging items, you can speed up your Mac and prevent any potential issues during boot time. Let's get started. On macOS Ventura or Sonoma, start by clicking on the Apple icon and from the drop-down menu select System Settings. On the left sidebar, you will find General. Click it. On the right, you will see Login Items. Click it. Here, you will find a list of all the apps that open automatically on startup. Take your time to go through the list and select the ones you want to remove from your Login Items. Once selected, click the minus button to remove it. If you made a mistake, click the plus button. Search for the app you want to add to the Login Items. Select it and click the open button to add it to the list. If you are facing the issue of an application window that keeps reopening after restarting your Mac, there is a simple fix. First, click on the Apple icon and select Restart. Then, uncheck the box responsible for reopening Windows after restarting your Mac. Next, click Cancel, and the box will remain unchecked even after you cancel it. Here is a quick way to add or remove an app from the Login Items. Let's say you want Microsoft Word to open during login. Right-click on its icon in the dock. A pop-up menu will appear. Go to Options and select Open at Login. It will be added to the Login Items. If you change your mind and want to remove it just like before, right-click or command-click its icon and uncheck Open at Login. I hope you learned something new today. If you did, please consider subscribing by clicking on the LT Lucid Tutorials logo and sharing the video link with your friends. Your support will inspire me to create more videos for you. Thank you for watching.